Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to tag along as I get my daily XCOM out of the system again. Also, I know that OBS is putting black frames around the recording area, the output area, for some reason. I thought it was just because I had ticked the wrong box in the settings, but I was trying different settings and it didn't change. So I don't know what that's about, but because with OBS I tried to just record the whole thing in one piece and not edit it at all. I'm not going to crop them, I think, probably. So yeah, maybe I will, maybe I won't. We'll see about that. Anyway, right now,
contact detected.
We have a mission. And now I need to decide whom to take along. I already have a good idea. Almost the same crew, minus Pew Pew and minus one half of the Action Twins here, actually went to a mission which I recorded, but I had accidentally switched my mic off. Like, physically switched the off button, and so I probably won't show that. And in that mission, I was trying to get promotion for Mensa because right now I have actually let's go to barracks. Right now I have a bunch of high rank buggers, so I'm trying to get everybody else into somewhat better shape as well. Let's review the loadout. I know I want to bring Barney with me. Not Shang. He's an NPC. Let's see now. Let's go back to higher levels. Yeah, I want the light plasma rifles for those who are going to the mission. Okay, he's the rookie sniper who was along on the previous mission, and he got pasted a little bit, so he has to stay home right now. Alas. Right. Let's see. Let's free up the rifle just in case. I am probably bringing him along as a safeguard, because if I'm bringing some junior crew, then he's the sort of, if all else fails, then he can make the shot. I don't need to bring him along right now because he's fully developed. So is she. For now, I think I wanted to bring him along as one of the senior staff as well. Okay, and now we need one more light plasma rifle. Let's see. So I want to take Barney with me. Actually, Barney, you take the laser rifle, and Barney can take this. Also, Barney will take the arc thrower. One of my objectives is I want to stun some of the aliens, because then we capture their weapons intact. He is already all set. Not sure about him. Okay, and I want to upgrade, get her a promotion as well. Her aim is not very good, and this is even more reason to get her upgraded. And a proper rookie. He's coming along. I think she's in the lab. Let's see. Ah, no. She's not in the lab. In that case... Let's see now... Loadout. And I think Boyd is not coming along this turn. He has good aim, so he gets the big plasma rifle. Because some of my medics are basically becoming semi-assault team. So, Bernie. Mensa, he's already a captain, so for now, not him. She's coming along, Rookie is coming along, and let's bring her along as well. Yeah, let's give her a scope instead, because if I'm already taking two other medics, then her medical skill is less crucial. All right then. Now, Hazard, you ain't coming, but. Fatality! Oh, he's already in. Let's put him here. Fatality! Pew pew! Nope. Boyd, nope. Okay, you're coming, but you're going to the middle. Now... So now we have two proper senior staff. And we can take rookies. Good day. No, that's not it. Hello, governor. I think she's all set. Yes. Yes. Put him to the corner, and in the middle let's put two heavies. Yep. Alien grenade, scope, arc thrower. Oh, I wanted to bring Barney, didn't I? Captain, Corporal. Okay, Roberts, next time. Because I want stun abilities, and next time, I'm hoping to earn the art thrower, and I'm hoping to earn a promo for him. All right, let's head out. Seem to be going to Canada a lot.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Invaders!
Extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
I know. Oh crap, all the running water is probably gonna mess up my frame rate. Anyway, manual save here. And during the mission, we're actually gonna operate on quick saves. And as per usual, what I'm gonna try to do is set up my people in a good position and then basically wait for the aliens to come to us. Sniper Overwatch. And everybody else, let's start positioning. Oh, already, crap. We don't have drone capture capabilities yet. It's being in development, so bummer. Ah, she hasn't moved, so she can do this. Okay, he can't see. Let's try. Maybe we can get another promotion for you. Okay, so they have moved, he has moved. And I want to go here basically because of this terrain. Let's see. And these ledges don't count as cover, so. Overwatch. Barney. Oh, Barney can go here. Let's put you here instead. Shall we try to move as much as we can? Because we don't have enough cover for everybody here. Okay, quick save. You're already in cover, so you go Overwatch, Barney. Barney, let's put you behind terrain as well. Goody. Okay, now let's see if I can move the heavies. Neither of them has enough movement. If I put him here, then we might trigger something. Rogers, let's move you first. You can dash. Here. And okay, and the rookie could go here. Or he could go here. Let's risk it a little bit. Let's put the rookie here. Okay. Menza here. Okay, we haven't triggered anything, so I'm gonna move the sniper. And let's see where to. Let's move him here first. Later I'm gonna try a position that's behind one of these ledges. Floaties!
Damn it.
Do it, Ricky. Aww.
Target still up.
Okay, what's happening? Quick save here. Show me the numbers. Oh, not too good. She could repeat her previous thing. Awesome. And you could do a little rocketing. Is it another disc? I think it is. Okay, it might be a good idea to bring the rookie. Oh, he's... Menza has the... That feature where he can keep shooting, I think. Okay, these guys here don't see shit. I think I'm gonna bring the rookie away from there now. Hey everybody, Overwatch. Overwatch. Rookie, run and gun. Let's go here. I will watch. Sure you will. Uh oh. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Just shoot it. Is it a good kind of panic or a bad kind of panic? If they shoot the enemy, then it's the what I call the good panic. Shit. Okay, so they heal like 3 points in one go. Crap. Oh, right, they shot that tree off. That's not the very optimal position anymore. Come hither! I have some medics with arc throwers that might wanna talk to you. Okay, rookie's panicking. I think I'm going to hold off with saving, but let's see now. Let's try to do some damage. I would like to eliminate little fuckers. Okay, what have you got? Yeah, they are not close enough to do the whole capture thing. If I can, I will move him instead of taking the shot. Easy now. No. Can I actually get them both? That would be lovely. Lovely. Oh, there's one more here. Okay. Show me. Ah, still not close enough. Okay. Can you do some suppression? Okay, he can shoot one of them, that's for sure. And you can see both of them. Take him down. And you take this one down. We need to regroup. Whew. Okay, and now you heal the rookie. Okay, quick save. Who do we need to move most desperately? He's in rather good position. Well, as long as they don't throw grenades at us. You heal Rogers. What's this? Oh! Oh, we do have drone capture thing. Okay, that's good to know. But I think he has to be very close. I would like to put him somewhere safer. I think this counts as safer. And let's put you here. Ah, and Bernie has the revive ability, so let's not use up his medkits. Ah, rookie has stopped panicking. I'll go here. And you go see Uncle Yeboah. Save here. Let's alter the position slightly. I think you're good. Nothing needs reloading. Stay here, I think. Or maybe move to this square so that you're not too close when somebody is throwing grenades at us. Healies? Yeah, they both have the drone hack now. So this upgrade has finished, apparently. And now... Ooh! Okay, now we need to find a good spot for the sniper. And it's probably a dashing situation anyway. Let's dash you here. It's a dark corner. This is risky, but... Oh, does he have laser pistol? That was not my intent. Ah, we have found a craft as well. What do you know? So, first off, Mr. Sniper. Let's change into sniping pants and Overwatch. Heavies. Show me some Overwatch. Now I'm gonna start moving the medics, medic slash assault. And I think I'm also going to bring the rookie ahead with them. Overwatch. And let's bring you over here. Because you have good Overwatch thingy. Sentinel, as it was called.
There's something out there.
It might be that we have actually killed off all the bigger guys, and now we're left with the greys, or whatever they're called. Sectoids? Heavy's going overwatch. Rookie, wait a little bit. Let's take you over here. And I think, Barney, you should heal yourself. You overwatch for now. And you come here. And also heal yourself. Yeah. Quick save. Sniper. Maybe I should put him here. Or here. Not sure, but for now, just stay on Overwatch. And also, I want to give the kills to the heavies and the rookie, if possible. Because I want to advance them. Okay, so our assault medics are on. This is a very risky move. Let's move you first. I'm guessing this won't trigger a shit. Though it does seem that we're left with the greys inside the command center. And Ricky, come here.
I think I heard something.
Quick save. Okay, let's put her in this position as well. Barney, hold your position for now. Oh, we can dance on top of the UFO. That's pretty cool. Yeah, let's do that. It's not like cover, but it's the contextual cover. Okay, where shall I put you? So let's bring you over here as well. And now I'm gonna move the sniper as well. Okay. I want to do now is to gradually bring the heavies so close to the craft that they are just one pace behind the assault team, because I want them on overwatch if we're going in for the whole capture thing. Also sniper overwatch. Oh shit, that was fast. I didn't want to trigger them just yet. Move away, I think. Retreat where to? Can I? Ah, he can't get back up here. So just get back here. Overwatch. And I want Barney closer. And Rookie, I want you up here. Why isn't Rookie shooting it? Shit! Oh! It was a good idea to give them, put them to full health. Shit. Okay, now sniper. Can't see them. You can only see him.
Bring in the pain.
Just because we can. Let's create some sort of thing here. Soto, can you... Now, do we have sniper eyes on that bugger? No. I want to be very careful with Overwatch now. Take the shot. Ah, bitch! He can't see them. I want to rotate, I don't want to... I want to take this one out. Let's suppress. Uh-oh, we are ruining the craft. Where can I put you without dashing? Let's put you here. Can I make you see that guy there? If I put you right here. T- Take the shot. Uh-oh. It's a risky business. Sorry, guys. No, don't shoot Barney! Oh, crap! No, 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 no. Okay, this is a reload. I will not allow this. Okay, where were we? Have we already spotted them? No. Ah, I think this is before the big reveal. So what I want to do is I want to create a solid Overwatch, and I want to create a sort of wave of vengeance standing on top here. And I want the quote-unquote assault medics to be one move away from going for the capture. Barney, I am not going to bring you there. I am instead going to put you over here. And let's focus on building up that Overwatch. So the heavies should be able to cover both of these entrances from here. At least I hope so. Okay, let's move you just a wee bit. First, sniper, Overwatch. If I move you here, will they be revealed? No. Overwatch. Rogers. Can I put you here? I want him here and ready. Overwatch. And I want him exactly where he is.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
And now, Rookie, you are going to titillate them. And then run away. You're coming away here. Not going to kill the rookie.
Watch the flank.
Can you step here?
Oh.
gosh, her aim truly is terrible. Okay, Bernie, can you try to... This is very risky.
X-ray's coming in from the side.
Hush now. Do some good old suppression.
Copy that. Take target. They're on the move.
Now, if I put you here, you saw them, right?
Cover my flank.
No, we are still not going to. No. No. Is the scanner inside or outside? Just move you.
Watch the flanks.
And basically give them more targets. Okay, everybody else has moved. Let's see now. So let's distract them. Even though the odds are very low, let's try it. Crap. Ow. Oh shit. Uh-oh.
That all you got? Adjusting aim.
No, no, not you. Okay, Mensa, moving closer. No, we are still not gonna kill the rookie. You do the suppression this time. Now... Was this one... This wasn't the one with the mind link, okay. Ah! Permit this back in line. Bernie, I have an idea. I know you're very vulnerable right now. Zap him.
Target incapacitated.
And you, how much can you move? Can you move at all? It's his move. Okay. Quick save here. Assault medics for the win! And now I'm gonna try and stun that fucker too. Okay. Kermit, move closer. Move in and take a shot. Somehow this guy, even though his aim doesn't seem to be very good yet, his like 50-50 shots seem to hit a lot. I'm very glad that friendly fire is not the thing here. Okay, now which one of you will do the honors? Actually, move here first. And then you move right in. And I think let's have you do the first go. It did not. Barney, you're on. Or uh-oh. Oh shit. Which one was it? Okay, it was Barney, which means he can only stabilize. Overwatch. Rookie. Move in, take another shot. Blurp. Stand by. Stand by, Jaboa. Oh, you're out of stuns. Well, that's fucked. And you're out of medkits as well. I guess we have to kill it. Do the honors.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Excellent work.
Let's scoop up Barney on the way. Those satellites, whee! Yay! We got upgrades, I mean promotions. Awesome. So what did we get? Oh, grenade too. Manual save here. And now let's see about those promos. First, just to make sure that Barney is with us. Yes. Oh, I'm so glad that she got an upgrade. Because that means the aim will improve. Still, I think I'm gonna give her more grenades. Although... yeah, let's give her more grenades. She's not that much of a suppress, rather than blow stuff up. Woohoo! Is he the first heavy major. Oh no, Gusheva is colonel. Awesome. Now let's see, where are we at ship wise? I know that soon there will be a situation where we will need Firestorm, and if we don't have Firestorm, then at least let's make plasma cannons. One plasma cannon, laser cannon, plasma. This one is going to get plasma cannon too. Laser avalanche. Yeah, let's sell some stuff. Nope. Nope. These are the bits that I am keeping just in case somebody requests them. Curiosities. So instead, I'm going to sacrifice some of my alloys. Not too much, but a little bit. Is for the good cause.
We don't have the resources to go off on a wild goose chase.
Yeah, like I don't know that. So one drone rack. Oh, we have so many racks. Berserker! Let's sell some of these. They are probably needed for something, but floater corpses are used for plane thingies. Okay. Also, let's check research. Oh. Engineering. Yeah, let's build two plasma cannons. Can let's build another plasma. Goody. And now awesome. Because even if I have to use more than one craft to shoot down the UFO, plasma cannon is still a better option. Laser, laser, laser. Let's keep one in the reserve because I think these have avalanche by default as well. Okay, and I think I'm actually gonna end the recording here and do the base management in the next bit. Like break the episode here, even though I keep playing. Thank you all for watching. I think I'm gonna make a few more of these. See you then.